Men are from Mars and women are from Venus. Well, the video is not about that. Hello there, I'm your host Fluent Leisure and here to teach you everything you need to know about the beautiful planet Venus. Starting by the planet Venus was named after the Roman goddess, the goddess of love and fertility. Sister, or Earth, twin, whatever the cool kids call it these days, as it shares a lot of similarity to our beloved Earth. Both are rocky planets and both have crust, inner and outer core. Roughly same size, they are neighbors, they both have clouds, but, and this is a huge but, the differences between the two planets is huge. First, Venus isn't tilted like Earth. So no seasons, no winter or summer. Speaking of summer, there is no summer like Venus's, be it the hottest planet in our solar system at all, even hotter than Mercury. Even though Mercury is the closest to the sun, Venus is the second closest. Well, that's because our Mercury friend here have no atmosphere. No atmosphere at all. And Mercury temperature is around 427 degrees Celsius. Venus, on the other hand, have 462 degrees Celsius, thanks to a very thick atmosphere. Well, because most of this heat cannot escape back into space, and it's blocked by thick clouds of sulfuric acid that completely cover the planet. An atmosphere of Venus is around 96.5% carbon dioxide. And because of this thick atmosphere, it will destroy any asteroid that comes even close to the planet. That's why in Venus' surface we don't see craters or any asteroid impacts, because none of them made it. Speaking of which, did you know the Russians were the first to measure the atmosphere of Venus? On 18 October 1967, Venera 4 became the first spacecraft to measure the atmosphere of another planet, but it crashed and burned before reaching the surface. Anyways, what we know about Venus for now is that it lacks water. Scientists believe there was water 1 billion years ago or somewhat, but it's just a theory. There is traces of water, of course. And Venus have more volcanoes than any other planet in our solar system. Over 1,600 major volcanoes or volcanic features. Unknown. There are many, many more smaller volcanoes, and no one has counted them all. But the total number may be over 100,000 or even 1 million. Also, just like Earth, Venus have wind, but the wind on the surface of Venus reaches 355 km per hour, which is like Hurricane Category 5, 24/7. Can you imagine living there? To finish off, we need to talk about how 1 year on Venus is only 1 day and a half. Venus rotates very slowly, and it even rotates clockwise, unlike our Earth and most of solar system planets that rotate counterclockwise. Hopefully today you learned something new. Please subscribe and like the video. See you next time.